Hi everybody, this is Rick in the e-learning office at Southview Design Community College, and in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to use the Dropbox in Angel. So let's go. Okay, so the first thing I'm going to do is I am going to open up the lessons folder of my course, and I'm going to go into one of my weekly folders. Just go into week one, and you'll see there are a lot of different icons here. This is one that I use for Dropbox. Your instructor may use a different icon or may label it as Dropbox. And you're just going to click on it, and that puts you into the Dropbox. Now, notice that you have the opportunity here to write a message to your instructor. This is a nice thing to do. Tell them a little bit about your project, but be careful not to put the content of your project in the message box. This is just a way to send a note to your instructor along with your project. The function of a Dropbox is to upload your project as an attachment. Now, your instructor will probably put some instructions above the Dropbox here. And this has very simple instructions here. Your instructor may have more detailed instructions, in particular about what kind of file format that they will accept your work in. So you're going to want to pay attention to that. If there's no instruction about file format, you're safe probably with Word files and PDF files. Everybody can read those, and that should work if there's no guidance from your instructor on that point. So let's go through and just make a simple attachment here. So I'm going to say, this is my project. Hope you like it. And then I'm going to click on the attachments button. I'm going to have a window here where I can browse my computer, I can find a file, and upload that file. It should just take a moment to upload the file. And then click finished, and now I can see that this file here is associated with my message. And then I hit submit. I get a nice screen which tells me that my submission was successful. And then I can also see that my submission here is logged with a time and date. And so I know that I've submitted it, my instructor knows I've submitted it, and I can come back and check just to make sure. That way no work gets lost, and we can keep track of what's been done. So that's pretty much it for using a Dropbox in Angel. And good luck.